patients will ask me, what's the difference between SMILE procedure and the LASIK procedure? Well, let's talk about LASIK again. LASIK, actually, you're creating a flap in the cornea. You're peeling the flap back. You're then applying a laser to reshape the eye. You put the flap down, you see better the next day. SMILE is different. SMILE, we're actually not making a flap. So the integrity of the eye is actually a little bit potentially stronger. But with SMILE, because there's no flap, then we're just taking out what we call a lenticule of tissue based on your prescription. So there is no flap. So if you were a MMA fighter, SMILE might be better for you. If you were a police officer, potentially SMILE might be better for you. You know, so in activities where you might have more issues of getting your eyes hit, SMILE potentially would be better. Also, there is some studies showing that SMILE actually might have less dry eye than LASIK. So in a patient that has a lot of dry eyes, then we may not want to do LASIK on that patient. It might be better to do SMILE on them.